The coin itself, which is what you're interested in, is 1796 graded MS61 by PCGS with a secure holder. A lovely eagle, somewhat proof-like, a rarity today, not common in its own time. And if you had an eagle in your pocket in 1796, you were had enough money probably to eat and travel for the best part of a week. Not many have survived, and of those who have, MS61 is among the finer grades. Very nice for a typeset, very nice for a gold set, and nice for you to think about owning.